Hey guys, I'm so glad you're here. Please watch and like my video, then post your wanted trade in the comments. Hopefully you will get your trade. Now let's get some information about the pet you are looking to trade. Legendary pets have the highest rarity, making them considerably valuable to players. Remember that some pets are no longer available, typically being exclusive to specific eggs or events. Finding a fellow player who has them and is willing to trade is a workaround to this barrier. The Queen Bee is a legendary pet in Adopt Me that can be obtained through purchasing honey for 199 Robux, or through trading. There is a 1 in 40 chance, 2.5%, of obtaining a Queen Bee from the honey. The Bee Adoption Center is located in the coffee shop, where players can buy honey to tame a bee, as well as food such as coffee and tea. Honey cannot be used anywhere else besides the coffee shop. Beatrice, the NPC that can be found in the coffee shop, is a queen bee. Here are the tricks a queen bee learns in order. Newborn, sit. Junior, lay down. Preteen, joy. Teen, jump. Post-teen, side flip. Full-grown, spin. Did you still have questions about Adopt Me pets? We have videos with answers. Check in the description of this video for suggestions for other videos we have about Adopt Me pets. Also, we love all your comments about your current pets, dream pets, and pets you're looking for. Feel free to post comments asking to trade, and may we suggest you list them on the videos that are about the pet you are looking for or the pet you are wanting to trade. And most of all, please always remember to trade according to the Adopt Me rules, so you don't get scammed. As always, thanks guys for watching my videos, and please remember to like our videos because that really helps, and subscribe so we get to see you in the next video. Have a great day, cause you're amazing.